What's good, everybody? It's your boy Avery Wilson, and I'm tuned in and locked in with Sheen Magazine. You already know.
I want to give a shout out to Sheen Magazine.
Yeah. I just can't give up now. I come too far from where I started from. Nobody told me the road would be easy, and I don't believe he's brought me this far to leave me.
Everybody, this is Trina Braxton, and you're watching Sheen Magazine.
Hey, it's Carrie Hilson. We're here at the Black Music Honors. You are watching Sheen Magazine.
Hey, what's up? It's Tasha Page Lockhart, and you're checking in with Sheen.
Hi, I'm Walter.
And
I'm Scott. And you're watching Sheen Magazine with the Whispers.
What's up, everybody? It's Pastor Mike Jr. I told you it's going to be big, and it gets no bigger than Sheen Magazine. Let's go.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Jay Nova, and you're checking in with Sheen Magazine.
What's going on, everybody? This is Tim and Kyle Durrett, and I'm checking in with Sheen Magazine.
Repetition.
That's key. Repetition is
gotta be memorable.
For a week, no, this is one thing that we got for sure. The world wants gospel music. They may not know it. There is no music greater than this music. In my opinion, there is no music that feeds your soul, that uplifts you, that inspires you, that motivates you in every version of gospel does that.
If it's something in anything you do that you truly love, you'll have that same power. I once heard, I won't quote her because I might be wrong, but it's sometimes something you love so much you'd be willing to do it for free.
Yeah.
You know?
But don't do it.
Right?
Do it, OJ.
Okay.